All right. Time to do these new summons. So this offer right here, it's amazing. The bonuses make it so worth it. Even if you end up getting a bunch of duplicates, just the bonuses themselves are nuts. So if you're on the fence about these step-ups, really consider it. I think I'm gonna do, what do they call it, a loop? I think I'm gonna do two loops. Yeah, I can do that. So the weapons in here are amazing. It's like Korok Spelling Blade, Phoenix Lance, Silver Snow Claw, Mechanical Heart. They're all really good weapons for each type. I think the best. Top tier arena weapons. Oh, great. That's good. So here comes the guaranteed character. I know he's not part of it, but Bloody Monster would be really good. He's not part of the featured. Okay. That's cool. Let's see if I get at least 4. Yes. Nice. So I get 12 last time. 8. Oh, that's really good. We'll do it one more time. Oh my god, what? Yes. Oh, it's new. I don't have that. That last one. Nice. It's Lars. Might do it again. I'm trying to be careful with my gems because I don't know if the shop is fixed yet. I haven't checked. Once I spend all those, I don't know if I could recoup them. So 80, oh wow. I can max him, max ascend him. That's cool. He's a pretty good character. Yeah, this character skill's really good. If I do another loop, I'll make another video.